What's up, Dark YouTube? What's up, YouTube? Darker J Dog, ETG Payback, coming at you with Star Wars Galaxy Heroes video. And a lot of people say the game is dying because there's more controversy, and even me, I can afford 10 right now, 25 as of tomorrow, and I can't even get them. And I only need 30, so this is really frustrating me. And I have all these pieces for gear 12, I have all these pieces for gear 12 plus 5. But anyways, so Malik is the only one here who's not gear 13, but every Zeta is done. And so, because General Grievous and HK have super good synergy, I thought that maybe it'll transfer to using General Grievous as the fifth man. And Mast is just another high-powered character. Before I decided to stick the Sith Trooper even at Gear 11, I was using Kylo Ren and Mast because it's taunt and it's huge power, but I really got him and the first order just for the cannon shot and silencer because it's 75k. Darth Revan with the Zeta lead, two uniques, and level 7 relic. And then with the Zeta unique, level 7 relic, best wish on the fallen. And with two Zetas, gear 11, 6 star, but still with the 6 dark mods for a 7 star, Darth Malik. Two Zeta units. An HK-47 with two Zeta units. And a level 40 relic. And then Kylo Ren Mast with a Zeta lead and a Zeta unique. And a level 6 relic. Gear 13 at level 4 with a Zeta unique and lead General Grievous. So the droid meta, the droid nuke, and the Death Raven meta joining the two. So this isn't really a good judge of this team's power, but it's just theory crafting. Remember, I'm using this little code and I'm asked in meeting. And I think good is a big walking special.
I'm going to go to the hospital. Thank you.